Oh, what? Wait, no. Surely he picked, actually. There's no way. There's no way he's picking for the YouTube. There's no way. I don't believe he random Dravidian twice in a row. I actually don't believe that. Wait, I have the perfect idea, guys. I win this game. That's the easy part. Then the hard part, we come up with the best YouTube title. And boom, straight in there. That is the plan. So much food. Dravidians can be good here, though. There's actually a play where he goes forward with Fierce Skirm, and it's not bad. You can keep me pinned in my little base here, which can be annoying, but I don't know. That's more like a Doubt strat, to be honest, than a Viper strat. Work, my brother. I think we can open scouts. I could open skirms though, actually. It depends what he does. If he tries to like archer spear rush me, I just go skirms right away. But I could also do scouts into skirms rather fast as well on this map. Give me all of that deer. Make a house like right here for vision.
Hera and Viper picking Dravidians. Name a better duo.
Nice build. The real high, thanks to the Prime sub. Thought piece, thanks to the 10 months Prime sub. Appreciate it, guys. Alright, let's do one more loop around this area to really see what he's up to. Let me see what he's cooking. Berries, but those are extra patch of berries. The 4 berry patch. Alright, we'll make the building here, I guess. Alright, so berries there. Where's his gold though? Was that actually his gold? Like, I don't believe that. But then again, where is his gold? It might be here actually. No, it shouldn't be there. I don't know, the map looks a bit weird. It looks a bit bugged actually. A little bit unstable, I guess. Yeah, I don't know where his gold is. Very strange. Oh, it's right here. Yeah. And he goes range. We're gonna right away go range as well. I go skirms. Yeah, we go skirms and scouts, and we put a lot of pressure here. So I was hoping just to get a little bit of a lead there. And if we can deny him off gold all game, it's amazing. Wonder if he'll attack me with that army or not. Spearman there, okay. I don't have to force this, this is fine. Professional gamer with the 30 months on Prime, let's go man. Tragic, getting housed. We got wheelbarrow, no problem. Keep wheelbarrow. That is the play with Chinese. No, no, we don't want to get some hits. Alright, let's go ahead and back up here. Go over to the gold a little bit. Game gets a lot harder once I get Cast Lich. A lot harder for him. One more build, then we click up. Nice. Whoa, they're lagging out. How's the game, eh? Oh, my scrims are weak, but his stick took some damage too. Not all one-sided. Oh, and now what? I'm Cast Lich, then what? Maybe he's fine playing Scrim Pike. Maybe he's okay, I don't know. Are we gonna go forward with some siege? Plus the armor on knights would be nice, actually. So make them basically immune to the skirms. And the mana is making the difference here. All right, now. Oh, that's not nice. We definitely want to pick that up. Now we want to add some economy in. After we get the push.
Great to have the streams back. Hope all is well. Need to 3-0 in my tourney set today to have any shot of moving on.
Oh, good luck,
need
man.
Need to channel my inner Hera. Crazy, you have been in South America for a year, but with winter coming to Narsoon, don't leave now, long Heraptor.
Oh, some night raids. Oh no. The Dravidians are crumbling here. Nice. It's almost like they die to Night Skirm every time, man. It's almost like there's nothing you can do about it. Where's the Rumi Swordsman now, Viper? Where are they? Yeah, they're in the top three most useless unique unit video. That's where they are. Can't get there, man. Can't get there. GG's. Guys, if you're watching on YouTube, make sure to comment down below why you think Dravidians are terrible on land maps. And make sure to like the video, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next one, where Viper picks Dravidians again, and we'll beat him again. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.